Palace to oppose any Marcos moves to block sale of fuel. Manila, Philippines. Malacañang is ready to oppose any move from the Marcos camp to block the public option of the P704.8 million jewelry collection seized from former First Lady and now Ilocos Norte Rep. Imelda Marcos. Presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo issued this remark day after President Rodrigo Duterte has approved the public option of the Marcos Hawaii jewelry collection. Read, if they do left-oppose right, then we will oppose it because that's the right thing to do. We feel that, as the president said, the proceeds have to go to the Filipino people who are in urgent need of government aid, Panelo said in a palace briefing. The palace official said that as far as we are concerned, these properties have been declared to be ill-gotten, that's why precisely, it has to be sold. If that was the court's decision, then we have to abide by it, he said. Read, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.